You know, we talk about pushing and how important it is, but Brad Keselowski has caused a lot of wrecks on these races with this car by pushing. He has been very aggressive, and once again, just pushing a little too hard at the wrong time. Car got in the air there briefly. Not good to see. Good thing it did come back down, but that is a